corruption is, somebody says, it is as old as Adam. It is as old as Adam, and it can never be eradicated. So we can do our best to reduce it. But we cannot completely eradicate corruption, because we are all human. And several measures have been taken, especially this NACAP, National Anti-Corruption Program, which started in 2015, a very, very laudable program. And as a result, all the institutions of state are all involved in this program. So corruption can be fought right from the institutions and then on the individual basis. And then also the civil society organizations, they also have to be strengthened and also to continue with the fight. And I believe that when all of us are united, all of us are together, we understand why corruption should be fought, we should be able to fight it and prevent it and reduce it to an appreciable level.